Hey guys, what's up? It's Pixelated Apollo. Thanks for stopping by. Hope you guys are doing well. And today we are checking out some Kozaxx 3 gameplay. I've been following this game for about 6 months now, 7 months. Very excited. It seems like it's a blend of Total War and Age of Empires. Now, I did not play the first and second one, so everything was pretty much new for me right here. Now, this is kind of like a first look. I'm no expert at the game, and I am joined by Deplexheated in this battle or in this commentary. So he is playing as Sweden, and I am playing as France, and we're teaming up together to take on the Russians, which is controlled by the AI. It's normal AI, so it's not going to be super challenging. Again, we're just kind of going through the motions, learning how to play the game, and it's a very casual, like friends playing kind of gameplay here. So hopefully this video will give you a good idea what to expect from the game. I believe it's out, or at least early access. I'm not 100% sure, but this is before release footage, so it might be slightly different, the game. They might have updated it and whatnot. But yeah, so we just go through, we set up our armies, we attack. It's a lot of fun. I hope you guys enjoy the video, and I guess I'll see you next time. So thanks for watching, guys.
See
if I can find anything. I feel like that's the key to winning, is just finding the enemy as fast as possible.
Yeah,
and just preparing.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I don't have a lot of room for my mill, but I think this is going to be good. We'll see what it does. Ah, I keep constantly forgetting to spawn peasants.
Yeah, you gotta just spam them out.
Yeah. 30 should be good for now.
Get working. Get working, peasants.
Alright, I'm gonna send mine out to the right. Bottom right.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't want to go.
Yeah.
There might be water there.
Yeah, I think if you click on water, they don't. So you just kind of click around.
No, senor.
No.
No swim.
Lemon pledge. See nothing yet. Looks like I'm good on this side.
Cool.
What if he's in between us? That'd be great.
That'd be nice.
Yeah.
I think I'll find him first.
Yeah, first one to find him. Get a barracks going.
There we go. Time to farm some food.
Yeah, I see nothing over here. He might be bottom right.
Nope, look at that. Yeah, but then he's on his. Oh, then you have to walk on your side.
Yeah.
But can I get? What if he's in between us on the left side?
He could be. Well, I looked as far as I could on the top here.
Really?
I'm pretty sure.
Building barracks, I think.
Yeah, I got my troops popping out now. You never know when those Russians will invade.
I'm gonna build 2 town halls. I feel like it's a bit of a crazy strategy, but you know, that extra peasant production is gonna
be
very
could be huge.
Handy to have.
I mean, that's a common strategy in like Age of Empires.
So. Yeah. This game is really pretty in a way.
Yeah, I love the art style. I just love how each faction has unique buildings, you know?
Yeah, unique architecture.
That is so cool, yeah. Where is my... Come on. Go, peasant. I'm feeling pretty safe over on this side, because it seems like everything's leading to a shore.
Yeah, well, that's good. I'm not feeling necessarily threatened. I just feel not super easy on the current setup, but we'll find out.
I mean, I'd feel better once we
find him. Yeah.
Yeah.
We got like the most narrow path on the left side. The most narrow path on the far left.
I see
you
that.
See that?
Yeah. Oh my god.
This is like Minecraft. Like the maps are so random.
I know, right? Yeah. I kind of like that
cool.
though.
Yeah. It's unpredictable. Every time it'll be new. Which is nice. Okay, seriously, two town halls. Best thing I've ever done.
Okay, I'm gonna invest in that.
Yeah.
Let's build another one. Did you build it right next to your other one?
Yeah, just double mass production, you know?
Yeah.
Okay, we got a predicament. I think the passage on our left, if that is the only thing that leads to him, then that tiny passage is like literally Thermopylae. Because look at here, I can't continue any further up here. So I think if my peasant here on the left side finds him up here, like cornered off away from us, then we're gonna have the tiniest Thermopylae passage between us and the enemy ever.
Well, we're gonna
in, like,
need a
history.
Yeah, navy or something.
Oh, we're gonna need. I don't know what we're gonna need.
We're gonna need a bigger boat. That's for sure.
We're gonna need a bigger boat.
Oh wait a second. Wait a second. There's another thin passage this way.
Mm-hmm. Excitement. Excitement.
Yes. Indeed.
I'm out of food.
Yeah. Alright. Let's get an academy.
Gotta stop training pikemen, maybe.
I want to get some cav units going as well.
Oh, cool. The Swedish faction has some unique cav, I think. Like a unique unit called Reiter.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Really good stuff.
It's like an early...
Yeah, like
period.
Early Cuirassier Dragoon kind of thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, cavalry might be good. I think I'm going to get an academy now. Because of the...
General
research.
Officer.
Yeah.
Yeah, I need to upgrade my farms too.
Oh, you can build like buildings into like the side of forests and stuff, and it'll like counts as if it like removes part of the forest so that you can room it there. Yo, I have nothing up here in the corner.
Yeah, I have no idea. They've got to be bottom left, right? Because we haven't.
They
got
to be. Or if there's like an island in the middle that we haven't spotted yet. Yeah, there's absolutely nothing up here.
Yeah,
so my entire left is clear.
Yeah, same. I'm completely safe in the north.
I'm not sure if I want to like... But can you go south?
No. There's no way I can go south.
So you're on like an actual...
I'm on an island.
Oh, this is what peninsulas is. I know now. So you know how a peninsula is not an island, but it's on it's up towards the coast?
Yeah.
So we all have coastline, but we're not surrounded by water. We have it towards the map edge. That's
I see.
So I guess we're gonna have to start building docks and stuff. Which only seems fair.
Yeah, we definitely gotta send out like some scout ships or something.
Cool. Whoa! What's going on?
What's
you're
up?
Running very low on food. Some units are being suspended. Oh god.
Oh, you're losing troops?
Really bad. Yeah, I just lost two pikemen because I'm so low on food.
Did they just drop die? Or drop dead?
They just
dead?
Died. Yeah, they just dead.
Drop die.
They just dead.
They're just they dead.
Because I'm like, look, I have like a million peasants.
Yeah, yeah. I think you gotta just build more mills, you know?
Yeah. Or I have like more people on the fields.
Yeah. Yeah.
What's the field capacity? Like how much do you...
Is it 10?
No, it's definitely more. I've had 15 on it. I don't know. We'll find out. If they stop working, then we know.
Oh, yeah, I got 14 on mine right now. Get my officer. And the drummer. That is so cool. All
right. Wait. Have you noticed that I'm orange? I'm not yellow?
Yeah, you're orange. You picked orange.
But I've seen yellow before.
Oh, you saw yellow. Wait, you saw yellow.
I didn't see yellow when I picked it. I just thought this was the yellow. I thought this was the yellow kind. I'm a Swedish orange.
Yeah, Swedish orange.
Like, right.
Sounds like a dessert. Swedish.
Yeah,
orange.
Swedish orange. Sure.
Like a chocolate.
Well, we could just pretend we're Dutch. Our language sounds similar, so.
There we go. Yeah.
That's the way to do it.
That's the way. Awesome. Okay, yeah. Wait, what is this? Whoa, I can see. Oh, the officer lets you see way more. I had no idea.
Oh, yeah, that's great. I should get an officer.
Yeah, you see that?
My petty army.
Because I see he might be in the center there.
Oh, yeah. So. I think he's on an island bottom right, honestly.
All right, I need to build a dock.
I love artillery in this game. So fun.
Oh yeah, I need to get a armory or what is it? Artillery.
Mm-hmm.
What the heck?
Okay, I got 30 people on food now. That should be enough.
This is like the most frustrating thing I've ever done in my life. Trying to get this dock.
Yeah, it's a place. Yeah, I know, right? It's ridiculous. So how do you form formations with the officer?
I have no idea.
Oh, I know. Assume column. Oh.
Do you need a certain amount of troops?
Yeah, you do. I remember. You need like at least 20 or something, I think, from Cossacks 2, what I can remember. And then you click the rank formation, and then you click the units on your right.
Oh, to
show up. It's a little tricky, but.
Alright.
Let's see if we can form some formations.
Yeah. More peasants. Yeah, my resources are doing pretty well. I feel like whenever I have too many resources, I feel like I'm not doing my job. I gotta build more.
Yeah. That's macro for you. Okay.
Work the fields. There you go.
Whoa, I think some of my people have been dying.
From lack of food?
That's weird. Sometimes it glitches out, so the mines will display a lower number up top right, but you have more, the exact same number down. Like you have 10 in the mine, looking at the mine, but it says 9 up top. I don't get that, but it's just a thing, I guess.
So how do you do the formations?
I'm not sure how many you need in the formation itself, but...
Because I have 23 men.
Mm-hmm. That seems like a pretty adequate number.
Yeah. Is there like something at the academy? You know, like formations?
I don't think so. I just think... How many men did you have?
23.
I think that's too little.
Too little? Oh, okay.
Yeah, I think you need a lot to form a formation.
Okay.
Yeah, you need like, I think in Cossacks 2 it was like 100.
Really?
Yeah.
Jeez, okay.
Right. Jeez is the word.
That's crazy. That's a large amount.
Absolutely insane.
That's cool. I mean, it's got me excited about the battles.
Yeah, right? They're meant to be really large scale.
Yeah.
I'm alone on my peninsula too. So I have a weird Sweet. Peninsula.
So we probably have all
So he's in the bottom right. He's in the bottom right. Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna get a couple boats here.
Cool.
Let's see what
Just
else.
Just finished my finishing my artillery workshop right now.
Yeah, I'm working on my artillery. I mean, it takes a while to get some boats going.
Mm-hmm. For sure. Can I have 30 on wood, food, and about to have 30 on stone? It's a pretty decent production.
Okay, yeah. Wow.
It's just crazy. I'm like, it's just pouring in. I'm not sure how I'm supposed to make use of all this income, but I guess build a million barracks.
Just keep pumping out spamming troops. Out. Oh, wait, there we go. I see formations now.
How many did you need?
Wait. Oh, it's with my cav.
Maybe there's less for cavalry.
Yeah, I only have two, though.
Well.
That is... Hmm. Alright, here we go.
You know, the barracks have like an increase, like the more barracks you build, the more expensive they become.
Really? That's so awesome.
The third barracks is 30,000 gold.
Wow.
30,000.
That...
It's cool so that it scales like that.
Yeah, that way you can't just spam.
No, exactly. I think that's... Very clever design.
Cathedral. All right, well, my army's coming along.
I'm building a ferry, and I'm gonna send out a little raiding party.
All right, I've got a boat, just... Going out.
I got a ferry.
I should probably get a ferry.
Ferry can hold 80 troops, and they're like, so you can just pour in troops into them, which is really nice. Okay.
Raiding party.
There we go.
Oh crap.
I see your fishing boat.
Oh yeah?
Is that the warship you spoke about?
My great navy.
Mm-hmm. What's a diplomatic center? I feel like oh yeah, foreign mercenaries and stuff, that's cool. It might be used for that. I'm gonna use my market. I can supply stone like hell.
Fairies are awesome, man. They look cool.
There we go. Okay, I'm about to commit to a landing on their shores now.
Okay. Do you know where they are?
No, we'll just have to hope that it's the island in the middle that you've spotted. Otherwise, we'll have no idea where they are.
Okay.
And we'll be like, what?
I mean, I can send out my forces too.
Yeah, do you have a boat ready?
Yeah.
We'll land together then. We'll do a joint landing. Mine's a really small 30-man sized raid, you know. It's not a
Okay.
It's not really a thing.
How do you tell them to go in?
You gotta dock the boat like a lot closer to land so that it pulls down its like landing.
Okay. There we go. Into the ferry. That is so cool.
Right.
Crap, I'm still losing.
Okay, are we ready to go?
Yeah.
We'll do like smaller. We can always just, okay. So I'm gonna land in the south here. Okay. And I've got a yacht supporting.
All right.
Like artillery. Okay, this is exciting. Oh, and by the way, don't move your boat, your ferry away while you're unloading troops, because everyone will die.
Yep, I know. I just noticed that. I was like, what?
When the dead, when did, now?
No, it was a while back.
Oh, yeah.
I just didn't mention it because I was too embarrassed. Such a
weird. How many did you lose?
I just lost one, so.
Oh, that's fine. I lost a cannon.
I didn't like him anyways.
Oh, no, he was. That's why you let him on last. You were planning to kill him. Yeah. Okay, the first, a Swedish. I might as well call myself Dutch. With his orange. With all the orange uniforms. We've landed.
Alright, I'm coming over this way.
It shouldn't be a major disappointment, but it just is.
That oh, wait, wait.
Oh, I see him.
I see. Oh, he's coming
towards
you.
Oh, my God.
Hold back,
I'm running.
Hold back.
I'm pulling back.
Should I,
Yeah, you should land. Because, I mean, okay. Come on. Let's battle him.
Yeah.
Wait, can you meet me up north, further north? Wait, you should land, like, further north. Oh, my God. Look at that. He's got, like, formation and everything.
Yeah, just fall back.
Yeah. Wait, watch him. Watch this. Oh, shit. It's going to be, like, a last stand. Wait, should I try and pull them out? No.
No. Go to that very... Yeah, go there. I'll drop off my troops right in time.
Oh, cool. It'll be so cool. Watch this yacht provide covering fire.
All right.
Oh. Do you see it? My boat?
I see your yacht.
Are you ready for this?
Yeah. Oh! Oh, you took out like three guys there.
Yeah. We're gonna take a hold a whole lot more. Watch the artillery efficiency in this game. It's insane.
Jeez.
Right? A little yacht did that. Okay. I'm gonna have my musketeers hold fire. Stand ground.
Oh, I'm gonna get my guys.
Yeah.
To go behind them. Oh yeah.
I need your support now.
I'm coming.
Oh man, we're standing ground.
Hold your ground. Here they come.
We're getting slaughtered.
No! Get out! Dang it!
Fight them! Go, Apollo, go!
Go!
Whoa, we've got reinforcements coming down from the south.
Oh god.
I'm gonna support with a yacht. We need more like ships. We need more support
ships.
He's
chewing me up.
We need more support ships. Oh man, this is crazy.
Yeah, they were victorious. Oh my god.
What a defeat. Like how are they so strong?
That was
just gotta like max upgrade everything.
Shameful display.
I wonder if you can hit my ship from land.
I've got a ship too now. Send it over.
Okay, well now we know we have to invade him from like it's similar directions like that. Well, I guess we just gotta prepare bigger armies. That's all we gotta do.
Yeah. We need maybe focus on our technology a little bit.
Yeah, I think I mean I've upgraded all my troops, but like I'm wondering what I think wheel lock, rate of fire, flint lock and stuff like that, right? Like firepower stuff. If you get firepower plus, like, is that going to make them like a lot more deadly or?
I mean, I assume so.
I think so too. We could bombard his formation. He's pretty. He can't do much.
Yeah, I've got a guy coming on the other side. Yeah, I think if we have more naval support, we'll be able to chew him up.
Because I think we're going to be on the offensive here. We're going to be the ones invading a lot. Okay. I'm not sure what to build. I feel like I have so much resources. I think it's be good to get more docks, maybe.
Uh-oh. Okay, never mind. Yeah, get more ships out. I think having the cav support is going to be good, too. You guys. Drummer.
Okay. I have two cannons on the ground as well. I think I might want to get some mortars or howitzers.
Oh, right. I've got three cannons.
Cool. So, like, obviously what he has left there that we're shooting is definitely not the entirety of his army. That's just some units that he chooses to.
Sacrifice.
Just to maybe keep, yeah, sacrifice for Mother Russia.
Mother Russia. I'm still upset that I haven't been able to form a formation.
Yeah. What's that about?
I don't know. Guess I still don't have enough troops.
Gold so slowly. But I have like a gazillion amount of stone. There we go. I'm just going to use the market. Okay, I'm getting multi-barreled cannons. Requires gold for upkeep. When out of gold, multi-barreled cannon stops firing. Geez. I wonder if that's for all the cannons. Yes, they do. All artillery has a gold upkeep. That's interesting to know. I wonder what ships have an upkeep for.
Okay.
Oh, wait, like all the units have gold upkeep. Like ships do too. So like...
We gotta keep up with the gold.
Yeah. Here's something I've noticed that how my game is kind of like my base is glitched a bit. Do you see by my docks how there's like shells of old ships? Like That's like unfinished ships that's like every production I initiated, they stay there for some reason. It's like,
yeah, I got the same thing going on over here.
I haven't seen that before. It's a little weird.
You're gonna have like a bunch of ships there at the end of the game.
Yeah. And like they're not. Oh my god, look at the multi-barreled cannon. What the hell?
I need to find more gold. That?
I just used the market.
Oh yeah, that's true. That is
yeah.
True. Let's see. Let's.
I want to really evolve into the next era. I need a cathedral though, and a hell of a lot of gold. The people need a church. They need faith restored in this country. In this peninsula. Rather. Okay, I have 80 musketeers now. Is it going to suck against the enemy? Probably. Is it going to sound amazing? Yeah.
Yes, of course.
I wish you could just remove pikemen from the game. I'm like, muskets only.
Muskets only. Well, I'm sure as we advance...
Yeah, and I'm sure there's like might be mods and you know settings in the full game later when that comes out.
Yeah,
but that would be a dream to just have like because this it sounds so good it just sounds so good. Drummer.
I got a nice little force forming up over here.
Yeah, I am ready too. Do you have any pikemen?
I have lots of pikemen.
Then I think maybe you should land first, so I can land troops behind you and set up my musketeers, so the pikemen take the front.
All right, that sounds excellent.
Yes. We're gonna just kill the remainder of their stupid troops here on the island. I'm gonna set up like a ship supporting here so we can land on both corners of this and then just bombard the rest. If you get a galley, they're really expensive, but they have really high rate of fire. Like 5 times as fast as a regular one. And they're really accurate.
Yeah, I don't have enough gold. I need to invest more in my gold mines. Let's see, control P. Get in there. I need more workers.
There we go. I think we just killed off everyone that was there. So if you are ready for the second landing.
I am ready.
I am, my good sir, ready to. I think I'm gonna split up ships and get 2 ships.
Yeah, I got 2 ferries as well.
Well, whenever you're ready, good sir.
Alright, sending the troops into the ferry. One ferry is going to have pikemen and cav, and the other one's going to have guns and artillery.
That's very smart.
Well, you know me.
Very clever. Alright, well then I'm going to put everything in one then.
Okay.
That's just how I'm going to do it. And I'm going to try and provide more, like, galleys, like, for, support on the side like that. Okay, so about that formation. Yes, it works. I got a formation.
What? How many troops do you have?
72 musketeers.
72 musketeers.
Look at them. Look at them walking. And I got the drummer and officer behind.
Let's see. Oh, that is so awesome.
Look at that.
That is so awesome.
Wow, you can do fill formation, which makes them like, they have dismiss squad. I can click dismiss squad and boom. Why is it called dismiss squad though? This, come on, man. Use of English there. Appalling. Dismiss squad. Men of War Assault Squad all of a sudden.
But
seriously. Okay, so I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna create that musketeer formation as soon as we land. Are you ready to go?
Yeah, just getting a couple more troops in.
Okay, I'm gonna just turn my boat around, place it up by the other artillery support. I'm not gonna land yet though, but I'm gonna leave it out there on the coast. And then we'll get our stuff going and we'll bring destruction to the enemy.
Here we go.
Okay, my church is done building too.
Hopefully this is enough. Alright, my pikemen, are we gonna meet at where the first battle was?
Wait. Yes, we should.
Okay. All
right, I think that'll be excellent. Okay.
Do some last minute upgrades.
Damn, that's expensive. All of a sudden I have like 1 million other pikemen out. So I decided to train some. Honestly, the upgrades is what drains a lot of gold.
Oh, dude, look at my ship. Do you see this? Oh, wait, never mind.
What happened?
It glitched out and all the sails, like, stayed in place while the body of the ship kept moving forward.
Oh, wow. Well, you know, yeah. The game's kind of, it feels like it's still a work in progress.
Right, right. I mean,
doesn't it, in a way?
Overall, it feels pretty nice. I mean, it's very minor.
As long as it doesn't mess up completely, then I'm fine. But it's like some funny glitches. Hopefully it's not rushed. I mean, by what I'm seeing, I feel like there's some sense of rushedness in this.
Yeah, I can see that.
You know?
Too many. All right, should I unload my troops? I think we got enough support here.
Are you ready?
Yeah. I mean, he's probably gonna come after me, but.
Yeah, come after you first. Well, look, we got like, he's not in range. We're gonna get everyone unloaded and stuff first. Move out! The armies are disembarking. Well, it's very epic.
Oh, it's extremely epic.
Yeah. I'm gonna form that musketeer formation.
Okay.
And can you form some formations too, or?
I don't think so.
Do you not have enough? Okay, well then. Well, we'll just have to. I'll take the backbone, and the brave Frenchman will
take the front.
Hey, why don't we? We could build towers back. We could bring citizens over, peasants over, and establish like a forward operation base here.
Yeah.
Look at that awesome cavalry, King's Musketeers. Ah, they got that cool little like cross
in the back. Yep.
Look at those multi-barreled guns rolling off the. Wait, look at that beanie. It's like
that is China's so awesome.
Sitting.
I was saying they could do like a cool Star Wars mod for this.
I'm sure they could with the same art style.
Yeah.
That would be dope.
Just have like stormtroopers.
I can get a call information now. Okay, I've got my formation set up.
Okay.
I'm gonna just wait them right here.
I swear I had more pikemen than this.
Wait, is he coming or not?
I don't see anyone.
Look, wait, I think your artillery is going to team kill my artillery from back there.
Oh, okay.
I think that's a thing. Alright. So do we want to, like, roll them up on the side, or do you want to keep yours really far back?
Yeah, I'll keep it far back.
Do you want to send? Do you want to move up your pikemen as, like, scouts? Wait, I'll move two musketeers, because I think we should... Yeah. There they come. They're coming. They're coming.
Oh,
they're
God. Alright. Should I hold my ground here, or...?
No, wait. Just wait.
Fall back?
Yeah, pull back with your line. I'm going to pull back my musketeers as soon as they fire a volley.
Okay.
My cannons up front. One of these guys is dying.
I'll have my pikemen right behind. Yeah. Oh my God, look at that army. They've got a lot. They love their pikes.
Oh, we were shelling them like crazy. Okay. Watch this formation now and get to work. Oh my God!
Wow,
we butchered them.
What's that? Fire.
I think my firepower has been upgraded properly.
Jeez.
Okay, Apollo. I think we can move in.
I think it's
move up the armies. It's like the Last Samurai or something. It's pretty cool.
The grand band is playing in the background.
I wonder what kind of I think I'm gonna send my fairies back and load up more troops.
That sounds like a good idea.
We're not going to underestimate the AI here.
Yeah. Rather be safe than sorry.
You never know what he's going to do. Oh my God, all these like empty ships that I'm moving around. It's so weird. It's like awkward. Okay, I can officially tell you that I'm progressing to the 18th century.
Oh, nice.
It's just for the sake of seeing what the units look like. Because hopefully Cossacks 3 isn't just like... I want it to be more Napoleonic, but I'm afraid. Or even if they have like the you know the hats that have the three corners. Oh, what are those called now again? A tree, tricorn? Yeah, a tricorn. Yeah.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
Yeah, a tricorn or something like that. Tricorn. Ah, God, it's just. Because a bicorn is the ones with two, so I think the ones with the three. So, yeah.
Your guess is as good as mine.
Yeah. Stand easy. Oh. I see two guards guarding a gold mine down there. I didn't really see a lot of like cannon performance from my guns. I didn't see those the round barrel guns shooting. Oh wait, let's see what they do. Let's overview them for a second. Let's see what they're forming new armies. Let's see what we can
I see that.
We can get out of them.
Oh my. I think we have enough look to take out his base.
Yeah, I think we do. But look at those houses. That's so cool. The wood houses, the Russian wood houses.
Oh yeah, I know.
Does the Russian not have musketeers in the 16th century?
I don't. It doesn't.
Maybe that's
seem
why
like
they have
it.
Such strong spearmen.
That might be it. Cause
they're not pikemen.
I don't know. That's weird that they don't have any pikemen.
Because they would definitely build that otherwise. There's no way.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's.
They didn't properly like. Make the AI. Okay,
I've officially progressed to the 18th century now. My buildings haven't changed look, and I haven't unlocked any other units. Well, I got the dragoons from 18th century, and I've got. Let me see here. Do I have any new? I think I've also unlocked upgrades for my. But my infantry looks the same, despite it being 18th century. Well, do we move in for the kill?
Yeah, I think we should move in.
Hey, do you want to take the south or north?
I will take the south.
Okay, I'll go north with my army.
He's got his pikemen going south.
Cool. Well, you got a big army suitable for it.
Should be good.
And we're just gunning down some peasants there.
Yep, he's coming back. It's like he's patrolling the lands.
Oh, he's gathering up a lot more pikemen. We should start bombarding him. Would be so cool. My formation is like going nuts. They're like killing whoever.
They're not staying in formation.
Oh, whoa! Mine just exploded.
Yeah, I think if you get close to their buildings, they just explode.
We're butchering their populace.
Oh, his pikemen just slaughtered mine. Disengage! Alright, he's coming for your artillery.
Oh, wow. Some guns, like, fired close range and killed everyone. And look, those multi-barred guns are just shooting. Oh, and your artillery killed a flat too. I can't hear anything because my musketeers are like destroying everything.
Yeah, it gets pretty loud.
It gets extremely loud.
Burn it to the ground.
Okay, some sweet screenshots. At least trying to. There come your cavalry.
Sweet. Yeah, see how you just take over the buildings?
Yeah.
So you really gotta protect your area.
Yeah. Like, some are destroyed, like hovels and stuff. I mean, I don't know how they choose what to take over and what to destroy. There's just things exploding and...
Yeah.
Is there really, like, we're burning down Moscow here, essentially.
Yeah, pretty much.
Why are they building hovels for population? Because you don't need that. Because you get so much extra when building barracks and other buildings. Like you can, I can select citizen and build housing, provides 15 dwellings, can be captured by, like, I have 575 as max cap right now. You get so many, like a town hall provides 100 and stuff like that.
Yeah. I guess we have to destroy the
barracks. Final town hall.
That or?
Let's roll in with some artillery. Oh wow. Why does it say that I have lost town hall? Well, that's enemy artillery. They captured my guns.
Oh, how did they do that?
You can because guns can be captured.
Oh, so all you need is like infantry nearby?
I think so. Yeah. So if you don't have infantry nearby, you're gonna lose them.
Yeah.
I like their long range artillery bombardment. Like, it's very cool, the art style, and mixed with the sounds. What I would like is probably like a little more focus on the combat bit.
Yeah, so you can do more proper formations.
Yeah, and like more forgiving. Like, I don't know.
Like,
the artillery is so good. You can lose a whole formation to a couple of guns.
It'd be cool to see like armies that are smaller, but they have better formations, better tactics, and you know,
yeah,
can win and
true. Certain and, situations.